Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Turfway Park here on Thursday. It is December the 19th, 2019. Gonna look the sixth race from Turfway, but before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5 for more selections for race courses around the world. The sixth from Turfway, it's allowance optional claim or purse $50,000. Race for fillies and mares, 3-year-olds and upwards. Number one, 7,500 twice in the main claim starter or state board race, which number one, 3 races or optional claim price, 40 grand. We have 8 horses going to the Poly Track, the distance of around 1,300 meters. We're 6.5 furlongs on the all-weather Poly Track. 6.5 furlongs here, and I show the diagram. It just gives me that little extra second to look down my notes. Just bear with me. Top selection, I'm going to go to the outside gate to the 8-horse Honey Parade. I'm going to go 8-5-2-4 in the Superfecta. 8-5-2-4 Super. Top selection, 8-horse Honey Parade. The Strio Philly by First Defense. Emma Leister trains this one. Gets Cannon in the saddle. This is actually the horse, the trainer's first starter. Didn't look it up if it was her first starter ever, but so it's quite kind of cool. This horse is actually making his first start in the Poly, but his most recent outing came the 17th of November at Churchill, 6 furlongs optional 100 claimer. You know, facing 3-year-olds, he finished third by 3.5 lengths. He had the lead for a little bit, but then he kind of got caught by Multobella and Peruvian Apple, who got to this horse late, but she still ran a decent race off the bench. Coming here second off the break, lesser quality horses. I just think they'll run a better race. Before that, at Ellis, 6 furlongs, August 17th, an opposite 25 claimer. The horse won by 1/4 lengths that day, and, you know, broke okay that day. Went straight to lead shortly after, and then took off clear. Very good victory there. And then at Indiana, 6 furlongs, main special weight, 31,000. Horse won by 1/4 lengths again. Stock, she got the lead a little bit wide, but you want to be wide in the race course that day. Another easy victory. This horse is run once on turf. I say that because turf form, you know, comes over to synthetic very well. But the one turf race came at Belmont as a 2-year-old last in 2018, 6 furlongs in the main special weight, 75,000, and the horse finished 10th by 1,200 lengths. The horse was stalking a very quick pace, and also was drawn wide, which wasn't ideal. So I'm going to give the horse another shot. He's been training well on the Keeneland Poly Track, training track, 3-1. Let's take a shot. So to recount my selection for the 6th from Turfway, let's take the 8th horse. I'm going to go 8-5-2-4 in the Superfecta. So good luck to all. Please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5. Good luck, everyone.